I'll be here.
Is there a mirror here? It's locked. carry that much ammo. Has a small coin slot. Delicious. It has a small coin slot.
adjusted by comparison. From the first moment he stepped into your office, you knew he was doomed. Have fun.
Is there a link between Virginia and Allan? I wouldn't rule it out.
I guess I'm about to find out.
Be careful, Desmond.
It's my record player.
Thanks, Buzzkill.
I'll hold down the fort.
Thank you.
technology. Icarus flies too close to the sun and it kills him. I'll spare you the analogy. In our story, you're going to bring the sun to Allan, and the both of you will burn.
Thank you.
always contemplated how weird a person he was. Why can't he just be normal? Do you think his parents pushed him to be a lawyer? To be a doctor? Like your parents did?
fuse box. It's a fuse box. It's a base for a crank wheel. It pops out if I turn it too tight. that.
Here. Stop.
Screw it. Here goes nothing. I need more of this. This way leads to the top of the crane. Carry any more of this. only so much I can carry. Carry that much ammo. It's a fuse box. much ammo. The door is all chained up. Time to shed some light. Of course, no power.
Whatever this chemical is, it's got to be the source.
You're braver than you know. Allan's madness came on just as suddenly as Virginia's did. I have no doubt their cases are linked. I need to follow the chemical trail, see where it takes me.
The office of Dr. Desmond Wales. Please leave a message after the tone.
Doc? Doc, are you there? Why would you be there? It's the middle of the goddamn night. This is bad, man. I don't even know what's happening. I swear, Doc, I didn't even know it was supposed to come through. at getting a copy of the log from the wharf. I know what's coming in. It's not even my job. I just like to be prepared. But that ship, it said nothing about that ship, man. And then the bulb quit on me, man, when I needed it the most. It quit on me. Everything was so dark. And then boom, the ground is shaking. I went down there. I wanted to help. I wanted to make sure no one was hurt. Man, I don't know. There are monsters down there, Doc. I swear. I can see them in the shadows. They move around when I'm not looking. They try and grab me into the floor, Doc. I'm losing it. I found one of those flare guns. Someone must have dropped it. Gotta fight darkness with light. Could I not see it sooner? Gotta fight. Wait. They're here. They're here! The men in black! Oh, weird. That guy Nygaard is here. I've seen him around. Around you, man! I gotta warn them, Doc. They don't know about the monsters. Gotta fight the darkness with light, man.
You're back. Good. I was getting worried. Things are starting to become unstable around here.
How so?
The ground is shaking and the water outside is rising.
I know what happened to Allan.
I know. I saw. Allan mentioned that driver you were treating. Max Nygaard. Classic bag of cats, that guy. There's probably a door to his house here as well.
Yeah. I was thinking the same thing.
You haven't been petting other cats, have you?
Here.